about this flute. This is a one-key flute, F one key. And it was actually the standard instrument for which all flute pieces were written in the Baroque in the early classical period, from about 1690, when it was invented, through about 1770, when people started adding keys for certain notes. But it continued to be used into the beginning of the 19th century. This particular flute is more of a Baroque flute, and for those of you with perfect pitch, and if you're wondering why the B minor trio sonata sounds like a B flat minor trio sonata, the pitch is half a step lower to A1415. So this is replaced that pitch. The second half, when we play Mozart, I will be playing a different flute, which is a classical instrument, still a one-key flute, but actually the trick that Mozart wrote for his early works, both his concertos and for flutes and other stuff, worked out for written for classical flute. The bore is slightly different, the fingerings are basically the same, but you'll hear the sound is quite different.
Thank you.
one-key flute has one key. And it was actually the standard instrument for which all flutes were written in the Baroque and early classical period, from about 1690, when it was invented, through about 1770. People started adding keys for certain notes, but it continued to be used into the beginning of the 19th century. This particular flute is more of a Baroque flute, and for those of you with perfect pitch, and if we're wondering why the B minor trio sonata sounds like a B flat minor trio sonata, the pitch is half a step lower to A1215. So this is replacing that pitch. The second half, when we play Mozart, I will be playing a different flute, which is a classical instrument, still a one-key flute, but actually the type of